What's your sign?
What it is?
I'm a Cancer.
That's right.
Body built
like wood,
like a dancer.
Okay.
Shake that.
Kitchen upgrades from the mountains. This farmhouse faucet. These matte flashbulbs. This chandelier. This paper towel holder.
Amazon Home Finds, that just makes sense. This entryway mirror also has a place for your keys and your mail. I can now fit 3 times as much stuff underneath my sink with these organizers. Lastly, I have a lot of cords, but I hate seeing them, so now I can hide them all together.
Okay, you gotta check these out. These are rechargeable LED light bulbs that have a battery backup that are an absolute must-have for power outages. You would use them wherever you would put a normal light bulb, and whenever your light switch is turned on, they're charging. Then if you have a power outage, the bulb switches to battery mode and the light bulb will stay on. But what's really cool is that they come with an adapter that has an on and off switch, so you can actually use them like a flashlight and take them wherever you go. And this kind of blew my mind. You can actually use a wet paper towel or rag to light it up, or you can even use your fingertip to light the bulb. They're linked in my bio under Amazon Faves and then household items.
Affordable Amazon finds for around the home. First up, my new favorite house slippers. They're so comfy and only $23. This throw blanket is the same price and comes in 16 different colors. These sconce lights look expensive, but they're just $30 and don't require any rewire.
I just found the best Amazon home find. Not only is it an amazing find, but it's also a dupe I've been looking all over the internet for. And I finally found it, and it's finally here. So let's open it up together.
If you can't already tell, this is a dupe for the wishbone chair that regularly retails from anywhere from $160 to $250 per chair. We got a set of 4 for around $280, and we're really impressed. They also come in black and white. Follow for more finds.
Amazon Home must-haves.
First is this fabric shaver and lint remover. It works well on all sorts of fabrics like clothes, couches, and pillows. And here's an example of what it looks like after using it on our pillows. Here's the before and after. As you can see, there is such a difference.
Next is this collapsible laundry basket. I love that whenever it's not in use, I can collapse it and save space and store it beside my washer and then pop it back up when I'm ready to use it.
Lastly is this glamorous Diva Wash. It is a little on the pricier side for its small size, but we only use it for sheets and towels and it makes them smell amazing.
8 great home decor finds off of Amazon for those on a budget. These simple white curtains and black rod. We also put them here and here. This cute rug. This porcelain utensil holder and spoon rest. These champagne gold cabinet pulls and knobs. These modern velvet dining chairs. This light up salt rock lamp. This beautiful crystal bowl. And my favorite large black shower head. Everything is linked in my Amazon store.
Amazon favorites for your kitchen.
This is a spaghetti maker. Perfect for college kids that may not have a stove or if you just don't want to get out the pots and pans. Toss your spaghetti in. Add 10 ounces of water. Pop in the microwave for 12 minutes. Use the lid to strain and voila.
Another Amazon home find that looks expensive but is actually really affordable. We got a 10 pack of these sleek gold cabinet pulls for $12.99 and were able to update both of our bathroom vanities as well as an IKEA TV stand in our living room. To keep things cohesive, we used a similar style in our kitchen, but in black. We think it made a huge difference. Follow for more finds and DIYs.
Amazon for the win, part 25.
Okay guys, this is such a cool Amazon device. It is a plastic welding kit. It comes with a carrying case and 4 tubes of adhesive. The adhesive is actually activated by a UV light, which cures within 4 seconds. Once it's cured, it is heat resistant, waterproof, and non-toxic. You can see that the adhesive stays liquid until the UV light hits it. You can use it on almost any surface possible. This is a definite must-have.
The most extra Amazon find that I've purchased, but I love it. It's a desk that suction cups to any glass surface. It holds up to 40 pounds and you could leave it on for as long as you want. I am obsessed. Did I need it? No. Do I love it? Yes.
Amazon home finds that look expensive but are actually affordable. Let's go ahead and file faucets under things nobody tells you are freaking expensive. They typically sell for $200 or more, so I couldn't believe when I found all of our faucets for our kitchen and bathroom for under $75 each. Amazon also has amazing lighting options for under $100. And finally, matching accessories really bring your room together.
Amazon gadgets you need. These turn cans into bottles. It's much easier to drink from, and you can put it back in the fridge without worrying about losing fizz. They come in a pack of six, and they fit very securely. Okay, this isn't just any alarm clock. First of all, it's super cute. It almost looks like decor. It's dimmable, shows a temperature along with humidity, but what I love is that the top is a wireless charger.
Five random things you need from Amazon. This black metallic holder pops right into your sink and is hidden. Get some neutral sponges to match. This water bottle is super hydrating and helps you drink a gallon of water a day. These organizers for your pantry keep everything clean and sleek.
Amazon home decor favorites. Pampas grass. Dining chairs. More Pampas.
You want me then, but easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose.
Stuff in my room, that's from Amazon.
Look, bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he gon' get a holler. Bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he gon' get offended. He know he giving his money to make it. He know it's very expensive to daily. Call him, go put my name on it and come. Because when I need money, I ain't tryna holler.
Amazon Home Decor Finds, Floating Glow Cloud, Artificial Olive Tree, Neutral Coffee Table Book.
That are actually worth the hype. I guess we'll make this part one.
These little concrete trays for my nightstands are probably one of my favorite finds. They help keep everything look really clean and simple. They look great, and you can definitely use them to display anything.
Baby, do you wanna be mine? Maybe we can see the seaside. Wanna kick it with.
Here's the most ridiculous thing I've bought on Amazon. And this.
The literal best thing I've ever gotten from Amazon.
I could literally watch anything. Like, it's so fucking cool.
Amazon FinSpet went viral. Jar caddy. Spinning organizer. Digital alarm clock. Bar stools.
Destination unknown as we're pulling for some gas. Officially placed a poster reveals a smile from the pack. Elephants and acrobats, lion, snakes, monkey. Village beats righteous, sister Cena says funky. How bizarre.
It's an Amazon product that you need for your kitchen. Under cabinet lighting, made by Brilliant Evolution. And they sell this on Amazon Prime. Requires no tools, and it's wireless. What we need is AA batteries. These batteries, it can last up to 100 hours. Also comes with double-sided tape. Decided to use command strips. You can see how easy the installation is. Literally takes seconds. Here I go again, installing it right here. And it's so easy, it takes seconds. Such an easy upgrade for your kitchen. You can tap it to turn on, or you can use the remote that it came with. These lights links for you under our bio.
My fave Amazon finds for the home, part 6. This vanity countertop jar that's got a double compartment and can also be stackable. It's a great way to organize all of your necessities and also serves as a decorative accent to any room. It comes in a whole bunch of different colors. I got mine in clear/soft brass. These decorative books that can be placed on your coffee table or entry table, wherever you'd like to display these. Not only are these aesthetic looking books, but they're also very helpful in helping you organize your home and amplify your space that you live in. It's a great way to get inspired and learn a little bit more about interior design.